Rend Lake College's Associate in Applied Science degree in Horticulture will prepare you for a career in the horticulture career field.
They'll have a general overall knowledge of plant identification and culture, how to grow the plants. And we spend quite a bit of time in greenhouse production. They will learn how to manage turf grass, golf course operations, as well as a general knowledge of soils and chemicals and other environmental oriented type areas. The traditional horticulture students generally are interested in landscaping and greenhouse operations and the associated areas of business and marketing and production.
The horticulture program here at Rend Lake, it really is a hands-on program. You take the knowledge you learn in the classroom and really apply it out in the greenhouse or at the golf course.
We have a very interesting program that we use in the landscape design. It is actually a computer-aided drafting. In the greenhouse, we have quite a few systems. We have irrigation, we have computerized environmental control in the greenhouses, and the students learn to install and maintain, operate that type of equipment.
Because we're working with the public, like somebody that would come in neat, clean, well-spoken, just has a knowledge or characteristics for customer service.
The hard skill that we look for in a student is when they become working for us is someone that's hard working, that's not afraid to get dirty.
Several of them have gone to work for a local garden center, and they'll work in landscape design. Many of them start their own businesses, and some have gone off to four-year universities to complete degrees in plant science or environmental science. There's quite a bit of room for entrepreneurship because many of the students are interested in opening their own greenhouse businesses or starting their own landscape firms, or especially in Southern Illinois, they find that landscaping is a very lucrative type business.
You can work your way up to a superintendent or assistant superintendent. The field's getting very diverse now. There's head horticulturists at a lot of clubs, spray technicians, irrigation technicians.
A few career opportunities would be anywhere from being a professional landscaper to working on a golf course in the turf industry to putting in water gardens, maybe even operating their own greenhouse.
The latest figures estimate someone with a degree might begin at $26,000 to $30,000. If you go on to become more in management, of course, that number goes up.
The high school classes you could probably take would be your botany, your biology classes, take your agriculture classes. Just get involved in group stuff. It'll really help you at the college level.
I've had students over the years that have worked very well, have been very good students and all, and very good workers. And the education they got at Rend Lake College really seemed to help them here.
If you like to play in the dirt, and if you enjoy beautiful things and growing things, then horticulture is the place for you.
Additional information about Tech Prep and the Associate in Applied Science degree in Horticulture can be found on our website.